Women and children begin to run for their lives. This man on the floor thought he'd found safety. He gathers the strength to try and call for help. But the gunman returns without mercy. As the attackers go through the mall, you see people desperate, trying to run and crawl to safety as bullets streak by. A body on the floor gets barely a glance and a bullet. This is only a fraction of the surveillance video recorded during this day. Most of it too horrifying to broadcast. In the supermarket, the hostage roundup has begun. A mother and her two children push an injured child in a shopping cart. A teenage girl follows, her hands in the air. She's bloody. A gunman points the way.
I would get up.